pregnant woman was hurt in a crash, and a man is now facing DUI charges for it. We just got our hands on a police report that says the man was driving drunk with a child in his car. This was on I-24 over the weekend. He admitted to police he fell asleep and was drinking just hours earlier. Police say he still smelled like alcohol. They found open containers inside his car. The woman hurt in that crash was treated at the hospital.